I started to wonder, you know, how am I going to pay my bills?
This Charlotte woman temporarily lost her job back in April.
It was devastating.
She applied for unemployment, but it never came.
It was still really unclear as to why I was not receiving my money.
The defenders learned her benefits deposited into someone else's account.
Wouldn't you say something? And then to go and spend it, yeah, I'm angry.
The defenders ask, where's the money? Watch Tuesday night at 11 on WCNC Charlotte.